We are looking at how to pronounce this phrase. In French, for reference, it is said as hors d'œuvre, hors d'œuvre, silent H, silent S. In English, hors d'œuvre, hors d'œuvre.